Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it, Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. They could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here? One down, one to go.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Easy.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. Rafe's got the advantage there.
Look. Shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Saying the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam. You don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
Hey, is that a well?
Sorry, you were saying?
Right. Reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for him. Well. Get it? Because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I noticed. Good sense of humor, though.
What have we here?
Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
Damn, these pirates weren't messing around.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Okay, what do we have here?
So?
Nothing major. I'll show you back at the hotel.
Sam, what were you talking about?
Right. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He had to check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History? Especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
No shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like he could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
So, pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts."
Don't make me leave you out here. Let me know when I can open my eyes. Ah, hell. See that smoke?
Ooh, shoreline, slow down.
Club out here, Nathan.
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it. Check it out, boys.
What is it? Holy shit, you can probably see all of Kings Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley. I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
No, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
Thank you.
So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. I mean, especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too. Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Hey, what do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan?
A little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe. Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. And Bonnie.
Hmm?
Operated out of the Caribbean. Thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
All right, I'll see if there's something up here. Hey, guys! There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. All right, I'm up.
Careful.
Bingo. Sam! Special delivery! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Thank you.
more shoreline show up.
All right. Now, let's get that bridge down. Let's try that again. There we go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh? Nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
I'll be right back.
Bring me back something shiny.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Now, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Into it.
Well, it was worth a try. Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alphazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the gunplay, Ice.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure in play.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
Wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
There we go. All set. Here we go.
I got mud in my mouth.
Uh-oh. Come, turn into it. You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Tell Mary, full of grace, our Lord is with you. Blessed are the above women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control.
This is where we get off, kid.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Yep.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn.
It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around. Heads up! Send heads up.
to?
And he's up.
Sam, wait up!
Come on!
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
See a treasure, though.
Hey guys, coming.
Check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge. That's Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, See, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Fire in the hole!
It's out! What's the drop on him?
Oh, shit! It's an ambush!
Get around it!
We got the drop on him!
Heads out!
We got the drop on him!
Let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's confirming a suspicion.
Shit.
Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have. Sheesh. We have that to look forward to when we get back to the States.
Sorry.
No.
Hey, guys. Seen any pirate treasure around here?
Hey.
Sorry. He's so impatient.
Oh, hell. I am sorry. Here, let me help you. My mistake.
I apologize for my friend. I haven't fed him in a while.
Take care. You see the way she looked at me?
You are delusional.
I don't think so.
Why don't you invite her back for some spicy bread? Okay, fine. Here.
Oh, thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Hey. Tower.
Sully, come on. It's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
It's all right.
So cute. Whoa! Hey! Hey, Sully! Hey! He stole my apple.
Can't trust anyone these days.
Hey, you know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey. If you come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
He's right. It does smell good. Excuse me. Coming through. Hey, here we go. Locked. Guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully, I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
One thing at a time. Let's just not draw undue attention to ourselves.
That'll be a first.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Now, what do you bet? Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back.
Nate! On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Okay. Oh, boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
You just gotta jump through that gear. Leo. I dated a Leo once. Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio. Jesus!
Hey, Nate! That did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one. Any word from Sam?
Not yet.
Yeah, he's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone. Taurus. Worst.
Thank you.
climb.
Move.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Whew. That was fun. Wow.
This is a nice view.
Hands are lined up. I can get across. Yeah.
No.
Oh, there you are. Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Okay, Sully, I made it!
This is gonna be loud!
Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke.
I'm gonna have to ring it myself.
Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Jeff?
Hi. Sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you. Whoa. Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go?
look?
Yeah, just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condent. I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condent.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Oh, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Nah. That's right. Condent went by Billy One Hand. Guess he had one made. Huh. Bonny was a redhead.
Yeah. Hey, Nate. Look. Another star pattern. Bottom right corner.
They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? I bet these line up, too. Thank you.
another doorway.
Yeah.
So, who are these guys?
That's... They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too. Hey, Richard Want.
Whew, looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hmm. Nah. Nada. Nuh-uh. Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climbed back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want. The trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Books, globe. This Want guy looks like a scholar.
Nah. Nada. Nuh-uh. Nah, nada. Nuh-uh. Nah, nada. Nuh-uh. Nah, nada. Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care. Nuh-uh.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else. There. do we have here? You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't. I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful. That's all.
Uh-huh. Of course. What happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left. I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
Ooh, Sam texted me back. Nah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings. Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish. Nah. Nada. Found the stars, but who are you? Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
That's three. Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
Nuh-uh. And four. Got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out. Thank you.
Boom.
What do we got?
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one. And two. Last one. All right, let's see what he makes of them.
You know, that kind of looks...
Hold on.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
All right, these could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am. I'm calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Pro Deus quod licentia, for God and liberty. These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate. If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer. What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam.
For God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam?
Sam!
Damn it. Hey! Buy a new one. Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way. Pardon me.
Excuse me? Excuse him what? How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate. Nate, watch out!
Shit!
Everyone out of the way! Whoa! You know, I'm not 100% sure, but I think they found...
Thank you. Back to this city.
Add it to the list.
We can get up.
hill.
All right. Let's see that truck get past that. Oh, come on!
Come right, come right!
I don't got this!
Oh, shit!
We're close! Keep an eye out for Sam!
Hey, I think that's him! Right there!
Hold on!
What do you think I've been doing?
How do we get to him?
Damn if I know! Keep following that convoy. Man, you think they sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
Sorry about the chickens. Hey, we need to hurry.
Come on, come on!
Bail.
Sam.
Way he could have survived that.
Why chance it?
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah.
All right, let's get out of here.